So on the Haas skateboard project, I'd like to talk through some of the work holding concerns that we worked through on this project. As with anything, the first go around, it wasn't perfect and we had to revise and change our ideas for op 20. So for the first operation, pretty easy. We prepped it, had 96 millimeter pattern holes in it for the Jergens work holding, locked it right down as a billet, took the whole backside of the part right down to net shape. We had it prepped to go into the op 20 fixture, put it back into the Jergens fixture, and that's where we discovered some problems. We started roughing, no issues there, but once we went over to semi-finishing and we had to rough out on these upper edges of the skateboard, we really started experiencing some bad chatter. Even cutting these holes, these lightning pockets in the top, lots of chatter. Our ideas for holding this really weren't working out, so we had to revise, had to come up with a solution. Went through a lot of different ideas, and in the end, we came up with a very simple, cost-effective, easy to utilize solution that really didn't change anything about the project, and that was 3D printing. So designed what we'll call the waffle iron 3D printed fixture. This fits down into the groove, and then we've got a center support as well that goes down underneath and one on each end. Now with these three pieces underneath the board, these were actually designed so that they're about 5/1000ths too tall. What that means is as I suck that down into that Jergens fixture, these are creating a lot of pressure and we're really squeezing these down. Didn't really pick up anything from a surface finish or a part quality measurement side, but really held the ends and the center of that part from bouncing and cushioned everything. So we were able to get an awesome part. And as you can see here, right, the Op 20 finish is spectacular. We were able to get a really good finish on that VF5. All in all, utilizing 3D printing really made this project a success. And without it, we would have had to redesign our complete work holding, probably gotten very complicated for no gain.